Before you play the last piece, I have a couple of thank yous. First of all, I'd like to thank my fellow music director, Mark Fish. I believe he is here. Mark, are you out there somewhere?
Probably.
Can't see you. Oh, there you go. Mark has been helping me throughout. When I'm rehearsing the full orchestra, he rehearses the rest of my wind ensemble. And he's also been, obviously, rehearsing the string orchestra with this music, so it's been amazing. So thank you, Mark. Thank you especially to the Music Boosters who helped put this on and print out programs and give me money for things like a marimba or something and whatnot. So I really could not do it without my Music Boosters, so can we have that again, please? Who's very much behind the scenes, but has been helping, especially me out a lot. This is our intern, Liz. She's been doing a lot of paperwork and a lot of helping and a lot of rehearsing and whatnot. And she actually put the flute choir together with all the professional musicians. So I'm going to have her stand up and embarrass her. This is our intern, Liz. Okay, and last person we're going to, I have three more people I'm going to embarrass. We got some birthdays. Happy full birthday. Dom, raise your hand. Happy birthday. Yeah. Also, Joe Fainter. Okay. And the very last person I'm going to embarrass. Actually, without this person, we would not be having this concert. And it was actually her idea to have a concert. She pushed me to do this concert, and I'm sure she's turning bright red right now. But she's an amazing musician, amazing person, and she actually printed out most of the music for the full orchestra. Actually, all the music, excuse me, for the full orchestra. And helped me, you know, achieve greatness with these ensembles and whatnot. And this is actually her senior legacy project, for those of you that know what that is. We force our poorer students to have a senior legacy at Hillsdale High School, which is a great thing. And we're all gonna remember this from endless time, so that makes sense. So, Anna Petrosky, would you please stand up? Slash the air out of my tires. But without further ado, this is Mars, and thank you all for coming to this wonderful Planets concert.